Hi, I'm Seraphina Foreman.
And I'm Willis Hipple. Welcome to the first segment created solely by the production assistants. Northampton High has a high-caliber art program that is not often talked about between non-art students. This program, particularly the honors art classes, aim to prepare students for future education or careers in the visual arts.
This week, we're looking deeper into the college application for the arts process, as well as highlighting the various ways that applying to art schools differentiate from applying to other schools.
The main difference between a normal application and one for an art program or school is the additional requirement of an artistic portfolio. This is a collection of 10 to 20 of a person's best works that demonstrates their artistic abilities and is sent to the school.
We sat down with seniors Indy Francis, Naomi Bennick, Emma Yont, and Lily Fowler to discuss their experiences in the honors art classes and creating their portfolios.
It's really amazing to be in the honors art program. It's definitely challenging, but it's also the most rewarding class I've ever taken. Like, I just exceeded my expectations and made things that I never would have been able to on my own. And it prepares you so well for college. All of the people that come back say that, like, it's the exact same level. Like, it's barely even a step up to go to art school because what we're doing here is so rigorous and so intense.
I wouldn't say I ever make a piece just for my portfolio. The only time that that happened was when I went to Mass Arts figure drawing camp. And I was mainly there because I wanted to have some figure drawing to put in my portfolio. But otherwise, I'm using pieces that have personal significance or that I completed as an assignment in Honors Art 1 or 2. Like at my series pieces, definitely, they kind of show off my technical skills as well as my conceptual skills.
I think it's hard to measure how much work it is to make a piece because it varies so much from piece to piece.
Even to get to a level high enough to create really good work, it takes years of practice just as much as like learning a sport or playing an instrument. But once you get to that level, creating one piece, like one of my pieces, takes like a bunch of reworking, which adds up to like 4 or 5 hours.
To understand what colleges look for in portfolios, we spoke with Robin Mandel, an assistant professor and co-undergraduate director of the art department at UMass.
The thing that I often tell students when I'm looking or when I'm giving advice about portfolios is we look for both breadth and depth. So breadth meaning sort of range of different media, a range of different subject matter. Depth meaning, you know, like a multi-part project, sort of deeper investigation of one particular subject matter. So we like to try to get a balance of breadth and depth. As you move further up our curriculum at UMass in the art department, that the classes get more and more sort of conceptually advanced and also give more and more room for students' individual projects and development.
The rigorous honors art classes are perfect for a highly motivated art student and can teach important lessons for college careers and beyond.
We encourage you to take advantage of Northampton High's unique artistic opportunities and make sure you keep an eye out for the new murals going up around the school this spring, created by the students in Honors Art 4.
Thank you for watching.